Hey guys, it's Mimi. So I got some packages in the mail from eBay. I've ordered some more common pets that I've always wanted, and I thought I'd bring you along for the experience. I'm really excited to open these. Let's get into it. Here is package number one. Colorful paper in here. That was such a big box for just 3 LPS. So these are monkey babies, and I've always loved this mold. I think it's so cute how they have a bow on top. And this one has a diaper. This monkey was wearing a little diaper. The next one is this cutie. I love her polka dot bow and the little swirls and the unique eyes that she has. Very cute. And lastly, I got this one. Look how cute this monkey is. Tell me this is not like the cutest LPS you've ever seen. She has diamond eyes, little swirls. It's just absolutely adorable. This is like one of my new favorite LPS. This box is the next package. So this is a big bag of poodles. Let's open it. First we have this poodle. This is a pink poodle, and I forgot what this mold is called, but this next one I actually already have, but I really like the other ones in this listing, so yeah. Next is this poodle. She is white. I like her pink tail. I don't know if it was manufactured that way, but... And then we have this poodle. I love her colors and her eyes and the little freckles that she has. Definitely one of the reasons that I got this listing. And then we have this poodle. I have always wanted this one, and this is definitely a big reason why I got this package. I love this poodle just because of the colors and how shiny and new she looks. And there's even more poodles. So we have this French poodle. I love French poodles, and I only have one, so I really wanted some more. I love the bows on the side of their ears. And then we have this poodle, which has a bow. This one definitely has a really tall neck. Very old, you can tell, but still cute. And then we have this poodle. I really, really like her. I actually snuck this LPS out of the package to use it for a Love is Blind episode, but this is my unboxing officially of the package. This one is so cute. Definitely I got this package mainly because of her. It actually came with a lot of accessories, so this is a happy birthday table. I have a blue one of this, but not a pink one. And then a vanity mirror. I love these. We have an agility hoop or like an obstacle course. Nice. A cute little pink bed. A gas pump, which I don't know why, but for some reason I just love this. I really had my eye on this and I found it, so really happy about this for some reason. And lastly, an LPS shopping bag. Believe it or not, there's actually one more package, so I'm gonna open this. And there's only one LPS in here, but I got it special. Yay! You guys, I've always wanted this LPS, and I think she's absolutely adorable. Like I said, I love French poodles, and I thought it would just complete the set. This is definitely my favorite poodle, one of my favorite LPS. I love the stars that she has, and I love her colors. Very happy. So this is everything I got in the mail. Let me know which one your favorite is in the comments. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Also, I've been making videos pretty much every day, so let me know if you have any requests as to what you'd like to see. Thanks for watching. See ya!